catch that puck. Great teaching moment, teaching point there from the head coach of the Penguins.
Schmidt across, Johansson ahead. Gains the zone, got it onto Williams. Forehander ricochet back out, and a penalty coming up. It'll be against the Penguins. And injured is a Capital.
Marcus Johansson's down. He gains the line. And
it was Kris Letang that came across.
Comes up, yep. Right there.
The two referees are talking this over before they make the call. One of the linesmen is over there as well, and it's a four-man meeting.
It was a bit late, not as late as the Brooks Orpik hit on Olimata, but certainly late. Could not tell where the principal point of contact was. And this is at real speed.
It is a 2-minute interference minor. There is a player safety definition of late, and it is 0.8 seconds, 8-tenths of a second. Now, the referees obviously don't deal with those things in stopwatches, but when the league reviews it, that's what they consider a late hit.
Take another look at it. Letang steps up. Again, from that angle, you can't tell if he makes contact first with the chest and then the head. Certain contact with the chin of Johansson.
I think the shoulder got him right in the face.
And as most of you know who have been following the series, the league reviews everything and can do something after the fact.